Roy Rogers' hat with the double crease was done by accident. The hat, original hat, was too big for Roy, and they put a double crease in there so it would fit on Roy's head, and it became his signature hat, and along with him as part of the